YouTube land. My name is Kaze, and I have some exciting news. As you can see, I finally got my PlayStation 4. Very excited, and took me a while to save up enough money to get it, but, well, better late than never, right? So, I'm going to be unboxing this thing, and then I'll post it up on YouTube. Alright, let's get to it. This version of the PS4 is a 500 gigabytes hard drive. It has the free voucher for The Last of Us Remastered. Now, obviously, some ads. You get PlayStation Plus. I already have it, so it doesn't really matter for me. Last of Us, that's a very good game. I really liked it. We have our wireless controller, of course. Very nice. Some booklets, of course, for all your reading needs. Thank you, PlayStation, whatever. Very needed. I think it's the USB charger cable for, I guess, the controller. HDMI cable. And some headphones. I guess you just plug them in, I'm assuming. I don't know why I would need that, but okay. Out of here. Looks like the rest is just the padding. That's good. Let's move this to the side. Let's go right here. And the star of the show is, of course, the PlayStation 4. Obviously, if you already have one, you already know what it looks like. So, yep. Got your two USBs right there. This goes in here. You got your auto little knickknacks, power supply, you know, HDMI, whatever, Ethernet cable, all the usual stuff you would need, so. There you have it. So, in conclusion, I'm very happy that I finally have my very own PlayStation 4. I'll be able to hopefully in the future be bringing you PlayStation 4 games to my channel. I'm excited about that. And so, now that I have this open, I am going to be playing.